Alright, so in this video, I'm going to show you how to attach the drag bag to the actual XDOG vest. So you're going to take both your straps, and they're going to go around both D-rings right here. Just like this. Once they're attached, you're going to come over here and attach them to the D-rings right here. Just like that. And you should look just like this once you're fully extended.